Infinite Country tells the story of a Colombian family fractured by immigration and deportation over 20 or so years, beginning in the late 1990s, an especially violent and turbulent time in Colombian history. Through the turn of the millennium, 9/11, Colombia's eventual arrival at a peace accord, and the onset of the Trump presidency. It examines the unique challenges of a mixed-status family, where there are undocumented and citizen family members, including the strain on familial bonds, and explores the idea of citizenry, our connections to our homeland, the human instinct for migration, and the arbitrariness of borders and ever-changing immigration laws. With Infinite Country, I wanted to write a book that is both ambitious and accessible, describing the specific reality for a family living in ways that are often distorted and politicized for public consumption. The novel inhabits the voices of the five family members, the two parents and three children, who are each living a different aspect of this kaleidoscopic migratory existence. Infinite Country is my fourth book. All of my books have explored migration and diaspora in different ways. I'm the daughter of Colombians, a dual citizen. I was raised by and around immigrants. They're my community, my heroes, and they are the people I never saw reflected in any literature when I was growing up. For this reason, it's been my life's mission to write myself and my community into American literature, despite the fact that the Colombian diaspora is one of the largest diasporas in the world. There are nearly 5 million Colombians living outside of Colombia. The story of this family is a common one. It's the reality of so many people I know and love, yet it's one I never saw depicted in any novel, and so I knew it needed to be written. And more importantly, written by somebody who knows the people and community they're describing, and can do so with accuracy, with respect, and with compassion. I have felt this book is more urgently needed than ever before. Infinite Country shows how intimately we're connected to our pasts, our points of origin, the land and the people that made us. The novel incorporates Andean myths and traditional knowledge to show how migration is instinctual, a part of the natural order of the world, and is something to admire rather than to criticize or judge. At its core, Infinite Country is a story about how love transcends borders and our darkest moments. It's the story of enduring family bonds and explores what happens to a family when governments and changing laws separate them indefinitely.